Hey everyone, this is Ed Unik. Today we are going to take a look at the Thevenin Theorem in circuit analysis. Thevenin Theorem provides a simplified equivalent circuit that can be substituted for an original network so that we can solve problems easily. Let's first understand the definition of Thevenin's Theorem. It states that any two-terminal linear network having a number of voltage, current sources and resistances can be replaced by a simple equivalent circuit consisting of a voltage source in series with a resistance. So if we have a complex system and two terminals A and B like this, we can replace it with an equivalent circuit having a voltage source VTH, VThevenin in series with RTH or RThevenin. So here this VThevenin is obtained by the voltage across these two terminals in our original system, and RThevenin is the equivalent circuit we obtain between these two terminals in our original system by deactivating all current and voltage sources. So let's understand the application of Thevenin's theorem using a simple example. Here I have taken a question with finding the Thevenin's equivalent across AB, and the elements are 10 ohm, 5 ohm resistors and 25 volt and 50 volt voltage sources. So first we have to find out the voltage across the terminals A and B. So here I am applying the mesh analysis. Let there be a current I and writing the mesh equations. Mesh equation 10i plus 5i plus 25 minus 50 equal to 0. The value of I while solving, we get it as 1.67 amperes. So we got the current in each element. Now to find the voltage across AB, it is also same as the algebraic sum of voltages in this branch here or this branch here. I am taking the 50 volt and 10 ohm branch. Therefore VAB is 50 plus V of 10 ohm. Here the polarity is plus and minus, so we get negative sign. Okay, now V of 10 ohm is V equal to IR, Ohm's law, 10 into 1.67, which gives 16.7 volt. Therefore, our voltage VAB is given by 50 minus 16.7, as these two are in opposing polarities, we get the value as VAB is 33.3 volts, which is also called the VThevenin of our equivalent circuit. So our Thevenin's equivalent takes shape like this, and these are A and B. We got VThevenin as 33.3 volts. Now we have to find RThevenin, which can be obtained by deactivating all voltage and current sources. So we get a circuit like this, 10 ohm, and here AB. And here we have a 5 ohm. So it is actually 10 ohm in parallel with 5 ohm, which we get the value as 10 into 5 by 10 plus 5, give 3.33 ohms. So coming back to our equivalent circuit, the Thevenin equivalent becomes 3.33 ohms. So this is our Thevenin's equivalent for the circuit given. We get voltage source of 33.3 volt in series with a 3.33 ohm resistor. This is the equivalent circuit for this circuit system shown right here. So using Thevenin theorem, we simplified a circuit to get its equivalent circuit. This can be replaced in anywhere we find such a system. So that's all in Thevenin's theorem. I'll be doing my next video on Norton's theorem. So please subscribe my channel and stay tuned. Thank you.